What is the Energy Fund Overijssel?
De Energy Fund Overijssel is een public-private fund in the east of the Netherlands. En de province Overijssel, one of our provinces in the Netherlands, have put 200 million in a fund to invest in renewable energy projects and energy savings projects.
What kind of biogas projects are you supporting?
When you look to the province of Overijssel, it's quite an agriculture province. So there are a lot of opportunities for agriculture digestion plants and also industrial digestion plants. And the province has been working on making networks, biogas hubs, to connect off-takers and digestion plants to have a good infrastructure and to lower cost. And this was not an easy job to find good locations and also develop such a grid infrastructure. And one is developing, the other thing is financing. And with the Energy Fund we were very interested to make things happen in the province. And for that reason we spent quite some time in that biogas hub area. And quite recently found a nice project, biogas infrastructure in the east of the province, where we connect several, in the future we will connect several digestion plants and off-takers of biogas.
So this project is still in a development stage?
Yeah, I think it's still in development stage, but it's I think it will relation will start on the short term. So and what we found when you look to this kind of projects, important that you have the right parties around the table. So you need developers that really have a long-term view. Hey, normally, when you have a digestion plant, you can maybe have a view of 10, 15 years for your business case. When it's about the biogas infrastructure, you need maybe a view of about 50 years. And that makes it important to find the right parties. But there we have found quite some infrastructure players in the Netherlands that were interested to make this network. And yeah, with such a network, it's also important that you have a kind of start situation, but that you also design for growth. And I think this is a very good situation where it can be one of the bigger hubs in Europe. So very interesting.